I was born in a poor family. And I live as a loser. But definitely.